What, can someone please tell me what this Gargoyle Simpson is all about? Like, I know he's from The Simpsons, I know that, but why is everyone making such a big deal on him? Like, bruh. I'm just trying to figure out who he is, and everyone's just like, remember him. Like, people are saying that he was fake and he's not from The Simpsons. Like, I can see that because he doesn't wear any clothes. He doesn't fit with any of the characters. I don't know what's happening. Can someone just please tell me?